Mixtape Radio.net.
Another person understand. And for the black community especially, we have like broken families with no father, no big brothers. And so the music becomes the big brother. And or the music becomes the father, because you listen to all these niggas. So it'd be like I grew up Ice Cube, Public Enemy, KRS-One, LL Cool J, Big Daddy Kane. All them niggas was my daddy.